Why do fruits and vegetables turn brown? This unappetizing phenomenon is actually due to a chain of biochemical reactions known as enzymatic browning. Enzymatic browning is a reaction which requires the action of enzymes and oxidation in order to occur when a fruit or vegetable is injured from falling or cut into pieces. The plant tissue is exposed to oxygen in air. This triggers an enzyme known as polyphenol oxidase to oxidize polyphenols in the fruit or vegetable's flesh. This results in new chemicals, which then react with amino acids to produce brown-colored melanins. You may have heard of melanin before. Melanin is the pigment that gives human hair, skin, and eyes their color. Enzymatic browning can be observed in fruits like apricots, pears, bananas, and grapes. Vegetables like potatoes, mushrooms, lettuce, and also in seafoods like shrimps, spiny lobsters, and crabs. Enzymatic browning causes a lot of food waste, but it can also be useful because they are also responsible for the desirable black color of prunes, coffee, black tea, and cocoa. As well as causing the fruit to change color, oxidation can also affect the nutrient content of a fruit or vegetable. Vitamin C, found in some fruits and vegetables, can be oxidized when it is exposed to air. The longer a fruit is exposed, the less vitamin C it will have. There are lots of ways to slow down enzymatic browning. These are some of the things that you can do at home. Refrigeration and chilling. Refrigeration and chilling are used to prevent spoilage of vegetables and fruits during distribution and retailing. At temperatures below 7 degrees Celsius, the polyphenol oxidase enzyme activity is inhibited, but the enzyme is not inactivated. Therefore, the temperature should be well controlled. Freezing is also another way to inhibit enzyme activity. Like refrigeration, freezing inhibits but not inactivates enzyme. That's why after thawing, the enzyme activity will resume. If you don't mind the added sugar, covering the slices with honey, caramel, or sugar syrup effectively blocks their exposure to oxygen. Blanching. Blanching is also a short heat treatment to destroy or inactivate enzymes before freezing of products, particularly in vegetables. Enzyme activity may discolor or toughen vegetables during freezing, which results in quality loss. Blanching brightens the color, softens the texture, but has little effect on the nutrient content or flavor as it is relatively short process. A change in pH. The enzyme activity is pH dependent. Lowering the pH to 4 by the addition of acid, like citric acid, ascorbic acid, or other acids, inhibits the enzyme activity. During home preparation of vegetables or fruits, lemon juice or vinegar is often sprinkled on the fruit to prevent browning. The acids in these juices slow down the reaction and antioxidants inhibit it. And now you know the secret why food carving displays can still look fresh after how many hours of exposure to air.